Hello everyone, this is CV Addict. Today I got the MPX small machine gun again, and I want to try to do the two rage kills on map Parkside. So let's jump into the game, and this is just, I think, easy gameplay. Let's see what we can achieve. Let's go to the Parkside. We can find that here, and let's not take an empty server. Okay, you have a deathmatch with 7 out of 8 people. Let's see if we can get into the game. Last time I played with Professor Radeon was quite cool. I hope we can play again soon. And okay, now invisible. Not invisible. Yes. Wow. He was tough. So yeah, and today, actually, because I want to greet each other. So today I want to greet Ukraine. Because it was a player who just greeted me. Oopala. Nope. Wow, he was good. So yeah, Ukraine was a player. That was last comment on YouTube, so... What the hell? What the hell was that? I need to see the slow motion. Ah, come on. A shot. Oh, it sounds so metallic, I love it. Nope. What was that? Ooh, 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 ooh. So how can I do a rage kill here? Man, I thought it could be the fifth one. Phew. Ooh. That is definitely not easy. Oh, I was close to it. Close doesn't mean anything. Wasn't the first one a headshot? Wasn't that one? Oh yeah, what not? Oh, it's him again. Ah, both sides, both sides. 5 minutes left for a rage kill. Come on, what a weapon is that? So you just stay here. Hope there is no respawn. Wow, that was nice. I counted correctly. Two more to go. Oh my goodness, my goodness, my goodness. Ah, that had been the fifth one, and now the position is again super bad. So let's be more attackive, more attackive. Ah. I mean, of course, there are high level players in the match as well, but. Oh, what was that? Let's do that one, do that one, and do that one. Two players on the right. So it's quite open position, I don't like it. Oh, well, that was not nice. As I said, it's too open. I hear someone. Strong. That weapon is just too strong. And mine is not accurate enough. So I actually have to go upstairs because I think my chances to have a one rage kill from top is from here is much higher. Aye, what is that? M4A1. Yeah, it's super hard. The map is super small and makes it super difficult to just do something here, especially rage kills. No, that wasn't me. Down. Oh, come on, come on. My shot was not that bad. Come on. Huh? I was behind the tree. Ah! Let me be fine. Oh, come on! Ah, again behind the tree. Why do you get me behind the tree? No chance. I got second place, not bad. But man. baby. Okay. My goodness. Why didn't I got the? Didn't I get the thing? But level 40 player is so bad. My goodness. Actually, it's not bad. It's 2 kills. Two. The great is awesome. But why is so few points? I never did long shots. Oh, with this little gun, and I'm the machine gun, and he's killing me. Super realistic. Super realistic. It's a joke. Where was he? Well, I don't know what this is, but this is super strong hand weapon pistol. We should take him out. You must be definitely joking. Where is he? And everything just for a rage kill. My goodness, 2 parts. Ah, you see? Bad position. Bad position. Sorry, just want to empty the. That was luck. Oof. Come on, my shot was first. Oh, definitely should switch off the blood. So I think it's kind of luck to get a rage kill. So everybody's trying. Of course. What? Why is this so strong? I mean, I get better, obviously. I should take him up from here. Wow, that was fast. I actually clicked the grenade button already, but... Where was he? Where was this guy? Invisible shooting. Man, learn the map. So once again, we go for spawn points. I thought I would be better. I don't know what this guy has, but he has an armor or something. He's just surviving too many shots. I don't want to say he's cheating, but I think he's just super strong. I don't know why. Just reloading, I don't know, it's just the security thing. Come on, come on, I get angry, my goodness. Cannot shoot so many guys and then still never get the rage kill. Fine, I got this guy. Actually, here I'm killed very often in this position, defense. You see? I know, there's another one. It's not accurate enough. Still not. There's another one. What about my friend? How can he be that strong? Come on, I think it was again the fifth one, wasn't it? So I get four and the fifth one I was dying. I get four and the fifth one, game over. Thank you. Night bird. Not bad. Hallelujah. What a game. Yoosh! I think I missed something. So everything actually is around this corner in the end there. Maybe I'll throw a grenade now. I don't get it. Oh cool. Oh, I thought he's going to the left. Well, I fear, because I just played one game today, this is not going to happen, the rage kill thing. Wow. Greek is not bad. Well, he has a bad weapon. I Nice, nice. What am I doing here? Ah. My goodness. Okay, guys, I wasn't playing that bad. But no contract reached, and yeah, okay, I got some experience points. How many? 177 I have now, 186 to go. So still 9,000 for the next level. Phew, and this map, it's nice, but it's still missing the accuracy, or it's, let's say, yeah, it actually is accuracy, And I really need to go for some of the others. Like we have here accuracy of 71, it's just too low. This one has accuracy of 45, ooh, super bad. 90, this I think is the one I have to go. I have 93,000 credit points. I need 7,000 more and I can go. I can buy the SVD as sniper rifle. 66, too low. 79, it's okay. What was that one again? 71, so it's a bit better. 79, 63, much too low. 56, forget about that one. So I really go for the SVD as sniper rifle. And so next game I play tomorrow. Today is just too much to do now. It was just my little break. So I will deck this one. Next time I need some more experience points. I get those. I get 4 skill points. Then I also get my armor with the 4 skill points. And I get this weapon. Then I'm totally new equipped. And yeah. So stay with me next day, the next game. I try to get even more points to get this nice baby. Okay. See you next time. In the next deathmatch or team elimination. Have a nice day.